I'm gonna tell you to breathe, I'm gonna tell you to go out, and I'm gonna tell you to fucking be an actual reasonable adult and not a fucking man child.
To anyone who can hear this, proceed to Mercy Hospital for evacuation. Repeat.
First off, happy Thanksgiving to my fellow Americans. This video is kind of the first for me and my channel. Hope you all don't mind. I want to make this video of what I think of this game in 2020 as I go through different clips of this gamma play. Left 4 Dead has been a favorite game of mine I've played for a decade now. Though in 2020, I hardly played this game, figured I'd kill two birds in one stone. For those who don't know what Left 4 Dead is, Left 4 Dead is a first-person shooter zombie game made by Valve as a team-focused game. On each map you have to get through several parts. The checkpoints known as save points. Along the way, you'll encounter guns, medkits too. Heal, some throwables and waves of zombies including mutant ones called special infected. These special infected are tough to fight. Some tougher than others. Typically are there to forcibly split the human survivors. Even though with 2020 being 2020 and lockdown, I haven't found myself playing Left 4 Dead. As much though. I guess it's because when I first started playing it, I'd play with friends and family at its prime. It was fun to play solo too, but the only bad side is. Even though the three I are still alive, if you die, you'll have to restart from the last checkpoint. That doesn't help when you can't communicate with these AI and you'll have to always go ahead first. This year was surprising the least I played this game, what probably slowed me down from playing for me throughout the years was as time passes. People, including myself, found new games to play and slowly, but surely less people play Left 4 Dead. Most of the time these days, I play this game by myself. Don't get me wrong, I know. There's public lobbies, but for me majority of the randoms I play with like to play like. They're kind of speedrunning. Some are kind or at least try to be a good teammate. But in majority of the few 2020 public lobbies I play in my opinion, I don't feel like I'm really getting that feeling I had back then. Perhaps it could be majority of my games were offline, with an exception to playing at a friend's house. Maybe I'm getting more bad lobbies than others. Who knows? My favorite character to play on Left 4 Dead is Bill. A little bit about Bill is he is a war veteran who has been itching a fight after many years of being retired, yet, he cares about those around him. Anyways, hope you all have enjoyed this video. Leave a like, subscribe if you want. Let me know down in the comments if any of you have played this game. If so, do you like it or not? Tell me why. Thank you for watching. See ya.
Thank you so fucking much!